I was going through the ride, I was crying, I was laughing.
Let it be a beacon for other creatives, let it be a beacon for others who would also seek to go down this path.
Thanks everyone, and we would love it if Paul, Damien and the cast would come in now and introduce their beautiful film Corner.
If you love it, tell everyone. If you don't love it, tell everyone to go and see it anyway.
I think Australian films need to be watched over like a dying ember of a fire. It's one of the most beautiful films I've seen. I'm thrilled to be in it. Some of the performances are so gorgeous. Tony Rickards, Knock, everybody's amazing. So I'm really proud of it. I think it's as beautiful a film as Lantana, the film I did years ago.
I really loved it. I don't know, it's very moving. It's a tough little film with a really big heart. And I think I'll be thinking about it for a long time.
Yeah, it was great. Really emotive and tells a really real story of, I think, a beautiful and honest insight to a life that most people don't really know about. So.
I very much enjoyed it. I found that the film was very raw, very authentic and just so honest. And it's just such an engaging film. I couldn't take my eyes off the screen. I just really enjoyed it.
I thought it was amazing. I really enjoyed it. I thought it was funny, but not like too funny. I think it really hit all of the right marks.
It's a fabulous character film and gorgeous characters. Beautifully cast and fantastic performances. And I think people have got to go and see it. It's just fantastic.